that free had the early jump, but Cora is trying to come around the outside with Brave giving him a shove.
Good pushes from the second row for both these guys. Look at him push.
Self is still there, back in fifth position. The front two rows, side by side, nose to tail, bumper to bumper. Core in front, wiggles a bit. Core on the back stretch. Coming right back is Sheldon Creed. They're still side by side going into three.
Let's see who gets the advantage going in three.
Creed on the bottom side. Big Purdy is going around, hard in the ball. Core goes with him. Caution. And we'll try again.
Michael Self, Willie Mullins are the first two cars to get through there.
Riley Herbst also involved.
A lot of cars involved in that incident. There's Travis Brain. Look at all the damage to that 27 car.
Oh my, we are going to get a wild card winner here at Daytona. With the leaders coming together, with one turn to go.
That's the onboard from Travis Brayton's number 20.
Sideways. All right, let's see what happened here. Creed on the bottom, Core on the top.
Nobody to blame here. These guys are just doing all they can do to be pushed. You see the 28 get pushed sideways, and then the 43 of Core and the 8 of Chase Purdy make contact. The 43 takes the 27 up into the outside wall. You see Michael Self go by relatively unscathed from this incident anyway.
Chase Purdy got tight on the bottom. You could see he didn't have any air on his nose, and he just couldn't keep it down there and got into the outside lane.
He didn't have any air on his nose because his nose was up underneath
absolutely
the back of the 28
car. And you have to do that if you want to win the race, but you can see it here.
This is up the middle of the back stretch.
Bumper to bumper, gets tight.
You can see how much higher his nose was there with no air on it.
Once cars get together, it's over.
Smith making contact with the 06. There's Riley Herbst, the NASCAR on the right.
I think we're going to need to count the cars that haven't made contact.
Yeah, exactly. Travis Brayton's on board. Nowhere to go. Absolutely nowhere to go.